Hello everyone, Jacques Otto here. Just wanting to say is to all of the men out there with the big ego, drop it, go and do something about it, especially if you feel something's not right. I've been diagnosed with testicle cancer in 2009, and you know what? Went into remission 2011, and I'm a survivor. Anyone can do it, so go for it.